Happy New Year. Welcome to St. Elizabeth Ann's Church. Today we celebrate the Solemnity of Mary, the Holy Mother of God. The readings for today will be 0-2 in the back of the Glory and Praise Missal. If you are joining us through our live stream, you will find a link to the readings and worship aid on our website, seatandcatholic.org. Our prelude this morning is Song of Simeon. It can be found at number 211, Song of Simeon. Once again, if you're looking for today's readings, they can be found in the back of the Glory and Praise at number 802, the Solemnity of Mary, the Holy Mother of God. Our entrance hymn will be Hark the Herald Angels Sing at number 245, 245. Please stand and let's sing together. Hark the Herald Angels Sing.
Glory to the King, peace on earth and mercy mild, God and sinners wise, join the triumph of the skies.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Let us begin by asking,
Lord,
you are Son of God, Mary, Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
You are Word made flesh.
Christ,
and splendor of your Father. Lord, have mercy. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Glory to God.